Hello, my name is Fraser Allen. I'm the head of school and dean of the Sydney School of Veterinary Science. It is my great pleasure to be able to say a few words on the 25th birthday of the online Mendelian inheritance in animals. And on this occasion, I would like to pay particular tribute to the founding father of OMIA, Frank Nicholas. Frank Nicholas joined the Faculty of Veterinary Science and Agriculture in 1974. And in response to requests from veterinarians and animal breeders, he became aware of the need to continually update compendiums on information of inherited disorders in animals. In 1980, Frank starts compiling this information on a database with the help of others. And in 1995, OMIA is launched. And to provide some context, this was launched predating the university's first website and also the establishment of PubMed. So this was one of the very, very first bioinformatics databases that was recorded online. So today, thanks to Frank's ongoing commitment and dedication to this resource, this provides a global reference material for lists, summaries, and references of inherited disorders in animal species. It also provides details of all known mutations that may be causing those disorders. And academics continue to contribute to the curation of this database, but it is through Frank's efforts that the work continues to this day. OMIA is an open access, freely available database, and it is used as the basis for research projects and also for companies who are wishing to establish genotyping tests for animals with known inherited disorders. So thanks to Frank Nicholas's outstanding contributions over many, many years, it is with great pleasure that I today recognise his contribution and OMIA's 25th birthday. Thank you.